Okay, everybody, I promised that I would make a video today, even if it's not good quality. I promised myself that I would make a video, even if it's edited badly. Okay, this is what we got today. We got our 2060 Super that we are going to install into our beastly PC. If you guys don't remember, I have 16 gigs of the Triton Z3200 CL16. I have the Wraith Max because I just like it aesthetically on a X470 Prime Pro, updated BIOS. Down here we have our Strix 5600 XT that has been restarting, blue screening my computer. I will clip those in the video. I've been just having a lot of problems with it. And then down here we have my little encoder. I think I'm going to keep this guy in for the time being. I am going to uninstall this graphics card right now. And then we're going to play some games. We're going to jump into Apex and we're going to see what it looks like. Usually I would show my face in this, but I'm just really excited to try this guy out. All right, let's see what happens. This is so new. So I just installed the new drivers and it's like wigging out and my game's frozen. I don't know what else to do anymore with these drivers. This is crazy. The game's frozen and it's doing that. Wow. So all I did was go into the game and I went to go play it and now I have a black screen. I have put the GPU on its own rail. I have got a better power supply that I went up about 100 watts on. So I went from a 750 to a 850 gold. I bought a certified DisplayPort cable and I am still getting black screens and crashes. So I just reinstalled the software. All this work really kind of disappointed. Remember, I'm doing this all one-handed, so this is fun. So, you got your drivers, you got this, and then they give you this. Now, they do not do this with the AMD stuff, so this is the top of the card, which I think they look identical. So... okay guys, we got it out of the PC now, and I'm gonna show you some physical differences of each card. So on the AMD card, there's no like GTX anything. You do have the same power connectors. I think Asus pretty much uses the same like shroud for all of their stuff. Card's in really good condition, minus some oil marks from my hands. A lot of it's like software issues related to like the power delivery that I can't get around until they do the latest fix, but I've had it for like 3 months and I just can't do that because my bringing my stream down. So you'll see on the back of here you have 4 video outs, 3 display ports, 1 HDMI 2.0. All right guys, we got both cards out and they're the exact same card. Asus didn't try to do anything different with these cards. So the only difference you can kind of tell is that there's a little bit more beautification, like marks. They got the same like LED. I don't know if this card has a dual BIOS. This card for sure has a dual. Oh, it does. Dual BIOS. This is exposed. On here, it's not. They both will have. If you can see, there is your pin. If you want to put a RGB hub or a lighting strip on there, you can. I don't know why they would add that to a video card. It's so weird. This card has the same one. You can't really tell a difference. They use the same ugly wires on both of them. The PCB on this is actually a little bit thicker. This card is a pound heavier, so it's 2.7 slots. This is 2.5. So as you guys can see that, this card is bigger. This one has a way beefier VRM than that. And then the other main difference is going to be on the back. You're going to get like the same, but you also have USB-C, which is going to be really nice because I'm going to connect my capture card to this, which is USB-C to C. So when I get a console, I'll be able to play it mostly the Nintendo Switch, which I hopefully will get once I start working again. Same pin out here, 6 plus 8. And instead of it being like plain, like if I show you this, so there's nothing on here. Oh, here comes Duke. Hi, Duke. Come on, buddy. Go away. So on here, there's like nothing. On here, it says Strix, and then they added this little piece right here that says GeForce RTX, where this one just doesn't have anything. So, yeah, I don't know why they didn't add like Radeon or something. It's just weird. All right, guys, we have installed the card. It is on. I gotta install the drivers. Cause look at that, that's awful. It's so bad. So I'll be right back. All right, guys. So I have went into settings and I have max, oh no. settings. I have basically maxed everything out. There's some stuff I keep on low. I keep this stuff disabled because it'll like mess up your stream. There's some probably some other stuff I'll have to change once I get into stream. But let's see what this baby can do. So right now we're sitting at a 92, 100-ish, everything maxed out. I will probably play at half resolution to get more FPS. That's just my style. So with me running around, I'm sitting at a pretty 140, between 120 and 140. That's really good for maxed out everything. So we are at the champions. I was trying to record this before. Woohoo! I got no kills. Look at this guy. Look at all these kills. I got like nothing. That's okay though. It's the thought that counts.